Everybody, Zoe deLuca here from the Sunshine Coast in Queensland, Australia. And a slightly different location for me today. I'm actually in the car park at my local shopping centre. But the reason that I'm here is that I'm talking about reward and recognition today. And I've been on my 90-day challenge, and so far I've been doing really great. I've ticked all the goals as far as the videos I want to produce. My productivity, got in, cleaned the office up, and I'm really happy with my weight loss and my health goals today. So I decided to give myself some reward. And when I was putting my vision board together and putting down my goals, as I explained to you, it's really important to have those short-term goals as well. Now, if you're in a network marketing company or any direct sales company, you probably find that your company does, you know, the big rewards really well. You may have received travel. I know the company we're in is giving away a Porsche, I mean, for goodness sake, for the top performers. I've had cruises in the past, as well as some amazing cash bonuses. But to get to those really big goals, you need to do more than a 90-day plan. You need to have really significant, huge business growth going on. And to achieve that sort of huge business growth, you need to do little steps each and every day. You need to work consistently and persistently that I've spoken about before. So for me, I've rewarded myself with the little goals, and it's really up to you to set those little rewards and those little recognitions for yourself as well as for your team. If you don't yet have any team members, then think about how you would like to be rewarded, and in fact how you are rewarding yourself for reaching those small goals either day by day or week by week. For me, making this first fortnight, or the last fortnight reaching my goals, I decided to get my nails done, if you can see them. They've just come out. They're still actually a bit wet, so I'm keeping them out. Ladies at No Nails, they're French tips, they're back-filled acrylics. You know, that takes a fair bit of time. It's much more expensive, but it was worth it because I've done the work to deserve the reward. So think about when you're looking at your vision and your goals and your 90-day action plan, make sure that you're factoring in the small steps, the little things that you need to do each and every day consistently and persistently to make your big goals and big dreams come about, and then reward yourself, reward your team, and you'll be rewarding your business. So rewards and recognition, reward the small stuff, do them consistently, they'll lead to the big stuff. So it won't be long before I'll not only be getting the nails done, but be back on the cruise boat doing that. For you, it may be a car, or a house, a holiday, whatever it is. You need the small steps. You need the small reward, the small recognition, the little pats on the back to say, yes, you're doing a good job. Keep doing it, because then you're going to reach those bigger goals. Have an awesome day.